should hopefully be alive, be live. Be alive. Gonna go ahead and finish up this game this morning real quick before I have to go to work. Which really shouldn't take too long. I didn't realize it, but I'm on the last level. Well, almost to the last level. Because I'm at the end of this one, and then I'm on the last level. So. So I really don't have much left. Just need to get past here and that last room. Okay, you're done. Ow. Okay. Now we'll just go back so we can go along the other side. Is it only two? I think so. Switch to this. That way I can not waste ammo on these guys. Because, hey, ammo's kind of scarce. Fly at me. Come on. Okay, I got that one. Because I think that's one that got me last time. Use the last couple of those. Oh, that's the exit too. What's rising? That was kind of a tight rope. I think I killed everything though. Still loving this music though. Oh! Get to the other side. Not going. Okay, he's dead. That's fine. Halls of Perdition. Uh, M8. So this should be the last one. Red key. It's not even any indication about that. Hey, punches work. Actually, I think there is a spider mastermind. I was thinking there was no spider masterminds. Hi. Again. If I could just do that to, like, all the enemies, that would be nice. Oh, no. Oh, hey. I love how that looks like the slip gates. Can I get them to in-flight? Okay, this time, I think I'm gonna try to focus on melee-ing in the beginning here. If they teleport, I could just, as long as they don't take away my health too much. Not wasting ammo. Hey you. That health would be lovely, though. That's where those cells came from. Somehow a cacodemon came through. Something teleported. Thank you. Because I don't want... There it is. Fuck! It's right there. Okay. He did come around the other side. Okay. So yeah, I think I'm gonna stick to that same thing. Before I open that door, I think I'll save though. Oh! Three of them came through. He got me through the wall. Come at me. Oh, there's a teleporter there, huh? Oh, they're attacking each other. He got me. I mean, it's a good idea. And it worked the first couple times. Got me. Oh, no, no. The issue comes when starts to be more than just one coming through the portal. Two more. At least when they explode, they don't hurt you. Yeah. Got him. It's all of them. Okay, I should save right there. Found a better place for my keyboard. Didn't come through yet. What you see here is pretty much all the level. Alright, I wasn't sure if I was going to be able to get that Kakko to come through before. Okay. Would like to save my cells. Infighting. Ooh, I think I got them all fighting each other now. Ow. Got me. At least I'm right there, though. Nope, I can't get into that. There's a dead specter there. Picked up some cells. An ammo pack. Okay. More cells. So, I'm gonna save here. I'm still almost dead. I'm gonna save there though. Can I go through this? Oh, no. That doesn't teleport me. So I go through here. So yeah, I go through this portal. Is there a shotgun guy? Sliding forward. Lost Sorg behind me. I didn't know that guy was there. Totally forgot. till it's too late. Okay. There he is. I'm like, where is this guy? There was another one up there. Just trying to figure out how to dispatch them. It's a BFG right there. Yay, I went around. Oh. Oh, the three. Right there. Oh, be nice if I saved, huh? So this way. Think I got them both. I'm saving right here though, because this is where I started getting hurt after I grabbed that, or at least tried to grab it. I guess I don't really need to, huh? I'm at full health. The cells over there would be nice, though. Actually, I wonder. Just out of curiosity. Oh. That gives me the ammo. Well, that lava pit's slightly reminiscent of, E1M1. Not worrying about those other ones. Okay. Where? Well, I didn't see him. So, let me go through that again. So I can grab this. Oh, and you. Well, that was cheap. He shot me as soon as I went through. I don't know if I have to get over here to open it. I'm not sure at what point to open. I'll have to just make a save here. Got him. So I think I noticed something. Nope. Rocket to the face. Where is it? Doesn't even hit me. Ooh, I got him that time. It's really dark down here. Wait, how do you get in there? Don't know. That's the end. Baphomet was only doing Satan's bidding by bringing you back to hell. Somehow they didn't understand that you're the reason they failed in the first place. After mopping up the place with your arsenal, you're ready to face the more advanced demons that were sent to Earth. Lock and load, rip and tear. Yep. Actually, it didn't take long. That was only a half an hour. I could have finished this last night. That was fun, though. That was on ultra violence. Damn. Well, I don't think anybody joined, but that was fun. next week I'll continue Witcher, but I was just in the mood for some Doom. Yeah. I was thinking between this and Heretic, but I'm kind of glad I did this. It was nice and quick. Catch you next week.